Hi little buddies, today we are going to discuss exercise of lesson 2. I hope you read lesson 2 very carefully. It is about the machines. Now the first question is this, that write T for true and F for false. So first I want to clear you that what is true and what is false. Do you have three nose? No, that means it is false. Do you have one eye? No, we have two eyes. Then one eye is false. Do you have a sweet forehead? Yes, we have a forehead, so it is true. So I hope you understand true and false. Now we are going to describe about true and false. The first thing is, the first line is, an aeroplane is a machine. An aeroplane is a machine. It is a machine. Yes. That means true. A computer makes mistake. Computer makes mistakes. True or false? No, computer can't do mistakes. That means it is false. Then machine do not save our time. It is true or false? Machine do not save our time. No, machine saves our time. So it is true. A washing machine runs on electricity. Yes, if light has gone, then how can mama wash clothes in a washing machine? So it is true. Now come on the tick the right answers. Machine makes our work easy or difficult. We have three options: easy, tough, or none of these. So easy. Then machine makes our work easy. The next question is, a car runs on fuel. Which machine runs on fuel? Car, aeroplane, bus, they all runs on a fuel. The next question is this, a computer works very fast. A computer works very fast. Fast, slow. Works very fast. Computer runs on fuel or electricity or human power? Electricity. If the electricity go on, we can't work on the computer. The next are, write the name of any machine. You can write the name of any machine like fan, like washing machine. So these all are machine. Now the next question is, write, name a machine that works on a human power. Then what is the machine? Washing machine. Name a machine that runs on fuel. You can write bus, car, aeroplane. Name a machine that can do many things. That is a computer. Computer can do many things. Children, now I am going to show the picture of a keyboard. What is the picture of a keyboard? And this key of keyboard is called caps lock. This is a caps lock. And this is called space bar. This key is called space bar. And ting, ting. This is enter key. This is enter key. And these are arrow keys. 1, 2, 3, 4 are arrow key. And this is, these are the number keys. These are the number keys. And these are the alphabetic keys. Alphabetic keys. Number keys. Okay. So main keys I have told you. Caps lock. Tab, space bar, enter, arrow keys. So these are the keys in the keyboard, alphabetic keys, number keys. Okay, so if you want to write your name, so you press it, like your name is Radhika, so you will press R A, then D H I K A, Radhika, then you can write Radhika. If you want to write run, R, then you search U, where is U, R U N, run, R U N, run. So in this way you can write your name into the computer. You have to press the key, and if you want to give space, you may give space from here, like R space, U space, like A B C D. You want to write A 2 space, B 2 space, C 2 space, D 2 space, then you can write A B C D also in the computer. Okay, so I hope if you have computer at home, you must try this, and this is very wonderful experience for you. So will you do it? Okay, bye, have a nice day.